Hello everyone, welcome to Kootenay National Park. My name is Luis Drummond Salvador and I'm a Resource Management Officer with Parks Canada. We're here today on a special mission. We're here to plant white bark pine seedlings as part of a conservation project. This is a great area to plant white bark pine because it's an older burn, so it is open, sunny, not a lot of competition for other tree species. All conditions that white bark pine really likes to grow in, so we hope that the trees will survive in the longer term. So this is one of the white bark pine seedlings we're planting today. And this is a very special seedling because the seeds came from a potentially rust-resistant tree. We collected the seeds, sent to a nursery where they grew the seedlings for 2 years, and now they are here with us and we're planting them. Planting forest for the future. We had to hike up quite a bit to get to our site, and that's because white bark pine grows in high elevation forests. But another reason that we chose this site is that after doing surveys, we've noticed that most of the white bark pine trees were sick by blister rust. Once we find healthy individuals, those trees could be potentially resistant to white pine blister rust, and those trees are exactly the ones that we want to climb to cage and collect seeds. We put cages around the cones to prevent wildlife from taking the seeds, and that will allow the cones to mature over the summer so we can come back in the fall and collect the seeds. Today we are at Mitchell Ridge and we came here to climb some white bark pine trees to put cages around their cones. I just want to introduce my awesome team who came here to help me today. I'll start with Kelsey, who's providing ground support, and Emily, she is our tree climber over there. She's already up the tree. I just arrived at our white bark pine stand that we will work today. Today I have Jaron as my helper here. Hello! So yeah, we from Parks Canada, we receive training for arborists and they teach us basic techniques to climb trees. We have protective equipment, helmet, gloves, glasses as well, and most importantly, harnesses. We have lanyards, which is just an adjustable piece of loop that we wrap around the tree, and that keeps us safe. Whoop. Here we are up in the tree, and these are the white bark pine cones. I'm gonna put a cage on it. This project is very special to me. It's not only about protecting white bark pine, which is a species I came to love, but it's also about protecting this whole ecosystem that depends on the species. And I also see it as an act of respect for nature and for future generations.